Everything is gonna be alright. Oh, Lord. Everything is gonna be alright. Oh.
So whatever you gonna do, you gotta do it and be quick. It don't take a long time to have church, it just takes a few people that know how to have church. I learned that a long time ago. You can't wait to talk about what I think of the goodness of Jesus. No, you know how good he's been to you already today, so that automatically ought to make you throw your hands up. Amen. So we're here, amen, to make sure that this goes well, Pastor Ron and myself.
God bless you.
Amen. We're here to make sure this goes wrong. Amen. Reverend Sam has asked us to, if we would, carry it out so that you all know, those who are standing on the wall, there are seats in the balcony. Amen. There are plenty of space. There are several seats on this side. Amen. Amen. There are seats on this side down toward the front. Amen. Praise God. Now, the ropes are going to stay up every other seat. There are still some seats over here on some of the rows where the people are sitting. Amen. We're still trying to play it safe over here. I want to live so God can use me. I remember that old song. I know it's been a long time since you heard that song, but I'm from the old school. Amen. They was ahead of their time. They didn't know COVID was coming, but I still sing that today. I want to live. No. Okay, so God can use me anytime and anywhere. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. So we're moving. We have several groups and soloists that are here that will be representing on tonight. Now listen, we can't get everybody on. We did this tonight to try to move some of the things, amen, that would happen on tomorrow. Everybody can't get up and talk about Ruth on tomorrow. Everybody in this room have a Ruth experience. That's why we're here tonight. Everybody had an experience with Ruth. Clap your hand. Clap your hand. Anything she's ever done for you, anything she's ever done, amen, in your name, any claps, amen, any proclamations you got and rumors a part of it, amen, that's why we're here. Bring her back, and I'm for sure, amen, if it was, she'll tell us to leave her where she is. Amen. Praise God. Amen. So we're moving now. I'm going to ask you all, if you don't mind, amen, to be respectful to me in this house. Do not take the signs down where it says you shouldn't be sitting. Only somebody that's sitting close together is a family. We're trying to stay safe, you all. There's some more seats in the balcony if you're uncomfortable. Amen. We're just trying to keep it safe. Amen. So you all just try to work with us, okay? All right. I'm getting ready to pass the mic over to Pastor Rome. I'll be back. Amen. In and out. Make sure that we do what you ask us to do. And if we're going too long and you want us to stop, amen. I got my own husband.
Brother Sam.
Minister. Amen. Minister Sam. God bless you.
This is the day that the Lord has made. We should rejoice and be glad in it. I'm wondering if the house full of believers can put their hands together and come on, let's give God a thunderous welcome and applause. From the life of evangelist, Ruth and Apostle Nicholas. Come on, we can do better than that. Come on, come on. Come on, let's salute God. For her to find this in this earth. Hey, hallelujah! Whoa. I heard the joyful sound Jesus sings. Jesus sings. I'll tell it. To the utmost, to the utmost. Now listen, we want everybody that we have on this list to get an opportunity. When you come, be respectful that there's someone that has to come after you. Somebody say amen. We want to say to the angel of this house, the Kimberly Temple Church of God in Christ, we are humbled by his accommodations on tonight. Amen. Come on, let's give the angel of the house my good friend, Elder Pastor Superintendent Edgar Petey Madison. Amen. 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 You know, the Lapsons had a season over here where they were raised here. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now, amen. Their parents had a season over in Christ Southern Mission, 2966 Market Street. Just a little history. Amen. And see how what God has done. Amen. Amen. I want you all to know tonight is a history-making night. Amen. 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 Her name is written in the Lamb's Book of Life. Glory to God. Husband on tonight and to this family. Amen. This is a remarkable family, a popular family. And that's the reason why you all are here, and we appreciate that. We're humbled by your presence. We have the St. Louis Gospel Choral Union. They're going to come at this time. St. Louis Gospel Choral Union. They're coming. Amen. Our sister evangelist was the fifth vice president. Our national president, Dr. Mary Bethany Lane Gentry, is here. And the National Convention of Gospel Choirs, of course. Yeah, let Dr. Gentry speak now. And I believe a representative from the St. Louis Gospel Choral Union will also share. I believe they're here under the direction of Brother Stanley Brink. Dr. Gentry, please. We're asking as the St. Louis Gospel Choral Union leaves, we would like for the Gospel Harmonizers to please proceed forward. Amen. come up with the Sunday Gospel Choir Union. We want to recognize the presence of Mother Ethel Foster. Amen. Come on, give us some love. Show us some love. Amen. Amen. We're going to receive at this time Brother Austin Lane, our dear friend. Amen. Amen. St. Louis' own. Amen. He's coming at this time. Amen. And the Gospel Harmonizers, won't you make your way to the choir stand? Amen. 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 We're also, listen, while we're having this transition, touch your neighbor or look at your neighbor and say, neighbor,
there is
a blessing
in the benediction.
Come on, give God a hand.
Good evening, friends and neighbors. This young lady that has passed away in our presence, she's been a lifeline for myself and my wife and my Lane family. I was going to do some track work, and they tell me we don't do that over here. I was going to do some phone work, and the phone said we ain't going to do that over here either. So this young lady was on my CD, and I wanted to play something with her singing with us. Mary Beth Gentry, Sonny Ward, and Sister Ruth. We had a lovely time in the studio, and she was just a lovely person. We never had to tell her what part to sing. It was always in her. Always in her. The Lord put it in her many years ago. So I'm going to sit down here and try to play this organ. They told me my little stuff can't do no more. So I'm going to sing a little nice hymn, Praise Our God. And we're going to work with that right quick. But I lost a dear friend, Mary, sweetheart, Sister Ruth Latchison. She's one of the greatest singers of our time. There was one who loved me so. And for me, he died. My dear precious Savior, so true.
Yes, I
want to see my blessed Jesus. Don't you? He's my Savior, so faithful, yes he is, so true, yes he comforts my soul, bringing words of cheer. Jesus, don't you? Yes, I want to see my blessed Savior. Don't you?
Come on. One more time. They wanted to stop by and show their love to this family. Minister Sam Nichols of the Christ Celebration Baptist Church, the husband of our own events, Ruth Ann Latch and Nichols, is coming at this time.
Thank you, Pastor. Good evening, everyone. One quick announcement. At Christ Celebration, we got limited parking. We have 3 parking lots. On Sunday, we're allowed to back in on a 45-degree angle on Page so that we can have more parking. On tomorrow, starting at 8 a.m., St. Louis Police Department will be there to assist you all parking on a 45-degree angle on Page so that we'll have more parking space. I wouldn't dare let this time go by and not be a part of my wife's musical celebration.
Come on, let's show them some praise. Come on, bless the Lord for his strength. Praise God. Lord, we've been there 10,000 years. Christ shining as a star. We can go up and sing our praise. There will be first. Be God. Amen. Thank God for his strength on tonight. Amen. Brother Jesse Williams. Amen. And group is coming. Sister Erna French, you will be ready, amen, to follow Jason Williams in total praise. Let me do this for all the pastors, bishops, ministry teams that are here, 5-4 ministry. Would you all please stand? Would you all please stand? Amen. So many of them, I don't want to miss anybody. Amen. Come on, let's celebrate them. Amen. Right after Sister Erna, the Higher Heights Reunion Choir will be coming right after Erna. So there's Jesse Williams, Total Praise is coming. Right after that, Sister Erna French is coming. And right after that will be Higher Heights, amen, Reunion Choir. If you all will come in that order, amen. Once this choir is done, amen, Higher Heights, if you all can move in, amen. God bless you. We're moving real good. Now, don't take the church out. I want you to have a little church now. If y'all know Ruth real good, she'd be hollering by right now. Come on and praise him. Come on. Hallelujah. All right. We want to echo her. Praise God. Amen. We want to echo her. Praise God. So many other great leaders that are in this, and singers. I see Mother Ethel Foster sitting over there. Amen. Pioneer. All Sister Stella here. Amen. Like that little Pepper out there, and all these people we can grew up on. Amen. It's in this house. But Joseph Price is hiding somewhere. Okay, I know you look over. Wave your hand. Just celebrate his birthday. Amen. And the one and only happy guitar for the Greg Haynes. Amen. It's strange to see him without his guitar tonight. Amen. But he is here. Praise God. And the one and only brother Malcolm Speed.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, somebody. This great woman that has transitioned was the perfect example of Psalm 100, the fourth verse. I was waiting on somebody to say something about her being obedient to the word of God. In case you don't know that scripture, it says enter into his gates with thanksgiving. And if she was here right now, what would she do? Musicians, can you just for a moment cease? Because one thing I did come to do tonight was encourage this family. I came to sing and I came to shout. And if I didn't fulfill all three of those things, then it would have not been the wishes of this great woman that has transitioned before. So can we enter? We have already done that part. Come on, who wants to thank for me? Hey, hey! The more I think, the more I think. Come on, the greater people. The more that's going to do what the Bible said. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving. Add into his courts with praise. Where is his Where's the praise? Where is his courts? Where's the praise? Where is his courts? Where's the praise? You best pray. You best pray. You best pray. You best pray. Hey, bless his name. And so every time she would come into the house, Bishop, she would enter with the praise. And she'll never say, why did she do that? Because he's been so good. Now, I thought she has not been the only recipient of God's greatness. Can we take a moment and praise him because he's been good to us too? Hey, take you a moment and bless his name. I know it's a little unorthodox, but for the strength of the family, put your hands together and pray. Hey! If you want to help me pray, I'm praying about myself. You have to redeem.
Heights Reunion Choir. If you take the choir stand.
I came to give glory to God. Everything I need.
Oh,
reunion choir is coming. Amen. Under the direction of Minister Amos Ike. Amen. Amen.
Gospel Choral Union Youth and Young Adult Department. followed by the Michael Latchison Singers, followed by the Latchison Family Singers. Amen. Amen. Somebody say amen. Amen. As pastor of the Christ Fellowship Baptist Church, all singers that will be present tomorrow morning for the celebration of life and legacy of evangelist Ruth Ann Latchison Nichols, you are invited to sing with the choir. Amen. Somebody say amen.
The other week, a few weeks ago, somebody had put out that I had gone home. But I'm still here. I'm still here. Ruth and I have been adopted into the Latchison family, and it feels good. Got a family. We are a family. Got all my sisters and brothers with me. I remember Ruth in such a happy way, I'm not even sad. Good conversations, good fellowship, good dinners. She is so pretty. What year, baby? It's 88 above that. Give me just one of them. See up there, okay. One day morning won't be very long. You'll look for me and I'll be gone. I'm going to a place. Ruth with a foot of canes look down there and just walk around. Walk around heaven all day. You know, boy, when I get to heaven, Yeah. Can't you see it? Her and Esther Ruth.
Well, praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, that was a command. Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, God has been good to us in the midst of all the things that we've had to go through. And one thing I know about her is that she learned to stretch out on the Word of God. Come on, anybody know anything about stretching out on the Word of God? Come on, just lift your hand and say, Lord, I trust you. Come on, say, Lord, I bless you. Come on, in spite of my tears, in spite of what I'm going through, Lord, I'm going to stand on the Word of God.
Thank you.
you, months ago we sung that song in our reunion choir. He said, I'm running out of breath. I said, do like we used to do. Amen. Ruth didn't start leading the song until Andrew started holding that one leg up. It could happen. He just hold that one leg. And Ruth would just get on the microphone and start saying, whatever you do, stretch out. That's old school. You know, we used to pass the mic back then. You didn't run out of gas. Get a second wind. All right, you direct
family. Amen. And then we will be preparing for our benediction. Amen. Celebrating the life and legacy of Evangelist Ruth Lapson Nichols. 8 o'clock a.m. tomorrow morning at Christ Southern Mission Baptist Church, 5630 Page Boulevard. 8 o'clock a.m. visitation, 9 o'clock service. Amen. Amen. Praise God for all our eyes have seen and all our ears have heard. Amen. We praise God for the manifestation of His presence in this house. Amen. Amen. This family has been so wonderful to allow friends to honor this lady, this evangelist.
this beautiful family, the Latchison family, singers.
Amen. Amen.
We'll be in the hands of our Granberry staff. Amen. Amen. Funeral director, Brother Ronald Cole. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Impeccable service has been rendered. Come on, let's give. Amen.
Thank you.
that you all near the center aisle, please move away from the doors, the flower bearers, you all come this time. Amen. We need a few people to help with the flowers. Make sure that you have your keys and your personal possessions. Please check around you and make sure that you have your keys and your possessions. We need a couple more people to help with the flowers, please. Amen. A couple more people. Would you all come? Jesus, God, keep their hearts encouraged even through the midnight hour. Give them strength. Bless the husband on today. Bless him right now. In the name of Jesus, God, we say unto you, till we come together one more time. In the morning, the service starts at 9 a.m. If you're going to view, you need to be there by 8 a.m. Amen. If you'll just hold your seats until we leave the family out. Jesus.